We farmed tomatoes. We had the asparagus here.
Sid Yamada and his brothers want this land back from the Tracy Unified School District. Sid and five of his brothers say they borrowed enough money to purchase the land on Howard Road after being released from a Japanese internment camp in 1946. It was in 1971 that the school district asked the Yamada brothers to donate 8 acres for a school. They agreed, but added a clause in the deed that if the district stopped using the land for a school, they get their land back. The Delta Island School closed in 2009.
We wanted the school to start here for our local kids.
We believe that the school district stalled.
The Yamada's attorney, Todd Fushinaga, says when the school district learned the brothers would lease the land to New Jerusalem School District to build a charter school, they refused to give the land back. He says the district was afraid of losing students and money.
To the point of perhaps millions of dollars.
Now the Yamada brothers have filed the lawsuit for the land and lost revenue they would have gained from leasing the land to a charter school.
They haven't offered us anything.
The Tracy School District announced this week it will give the land back after just demolishing the Delta Island School.
We believe that they also took measures to permanently prevent the family from leasing the property.
You get the total waste